It's Dan at Union Quarries. Just speaking a moment on fuel locks. We've had a lot of success with it. We've started using it first as a secondary supplement. It cleared up a lot of our problems with some of our more troublesome issues with regen and also with efficiency and performance. And so far it's really performed well for us on road and off road.